In 1954, Chevrolet entered their first international race, the Carrera Panamericana, with a new sports car. But this one threw a conrod through the engine block and died on the first stage. They've gotten much better at racing since then, lo juro. But now, it's all yours.